In the last video, I spoke about selling physical products. Now, I do prefer to sell digital products, and that's because you can automate the process and customers can immediately receive the products without you having to do anything. Now, there are several types of digital products that you can sell. You can sell ebooks, video tutorials, software, reports, graphics, website templates, etc., depending on what your skills are and depending on what your channel is about. Now, I know of a guy who makes around $300 per 1,000 views from his $7 ebook. So for every 1,000 views, every time he gets 1,000 views, he'll get a certain amount of traffic to his website and people will buy his $7 ebook and he'll generate around $300. And this is a lot better than the $2.50 for every 1,000 views that most people will get by using AdSense. Now, if you are going to go ahead and write an ebook, you can take a day just to focus and write your own 10, 20, or 50 page book, or you can also hire somebody, or you can hire a ghostwriter from an outsourcing website to write the book for you. Now, you can also buy private label rights, and for this, you could just do a Google search, just type in private label rights or PLR, ebooks, videos, etc., and you could get PLR to all types of products: ebooks, videos, software, reports, graphics, and so on. And what private label rights or PLR, what that means is basically you are buying the license to rebrand the products under your own name and company. So if you were to buy the PLR to an ebook, you could actually edit the content of the ebook and you could also claim yourself as the author of that book.